And he hit it that hard in another keep, but guess it's the wrong way. It's going to be a difficult one. It's a decent touch on it, but not really enough. Interesting that the two top men are going first.
Well, Messi went first against the Netherlands. He went first also in last summer's Copa America shootout in Brasilia against Colombia in the semi-final. Now, on both occasions, he scored.